Watch Pep do this, okay?
Oh, no one.
You gotta put this on here. Line everything up.
No.
Can you stay over there and watch Pep?
No, I see anything.
Okay, see, then we gotta put that in. We gotta put the O-ring in. Put the new thermostat in. Like that. Put the other gasket down in there. Put the retainer clip in there for the thermostat.
Yeah. Put this.
Okay, and then we put the other gasket on.
And that.
And then we put this on. Making sure all the holes are lined up. Put the top on it. Then we put this on it. Put the bolts down in it. We already put the anti-seize on them.
Yeah.
So we put them in there. Get all that started.
This is spoke?
It's not broke. I'm fixing it.
Well, that's spoke.
Uh-huh.
This is no broke. This is no broke.
Yeah, it's broke. Well, no. Okay, yeah. That one's good, yeah. And we gotta get this one lined up.
Yeah, I'm watching. Paw.
What can I do? Trying to do all this.
What's that?
Tighten everything down.
What's that? What's that? I got this.
You got this? No. Okay, we'll just leave it loose for a little bit. Let that gasket sealer set up.
You done?
No.
Hey!
Play with that for a minute. There you go. Okay. Then we connect all of our hoses. Up. There's that one.
I need this. I need this.
That one. That one. That one. That one. And we'll leave that one off until we get the therm.
Okay.
Until we get this temperature sender unit wire on, we'll leave that hose off.
What?
Where'd it go?
Okay, I got it. Hey.
What?
I do hope you.
Okay, that was it, so.
No.
We'll finish the rest of it up here in a little bit. Alright, can you say bye, Pace?
Yeah.
Say bye bye. Yeah. Say bye bye, everybody. Yeah, we'll shut the camera.
Bye.
Say bye, everybody.
I can't say that.
Yeah.
I can't say that.